Billy in Illinois. Republican, good morning.
Good morning. I was just calling to verify that I am a Christian, and in our Bible it says that a man is supposed to be dominant. He's supposed to be in charge, not a woman. So where is these here Christians? Why don't they stand up and support the man, the male? That is what our Bible says. And like I say, I'm a Christian. I have nothing against women, but the only thing that I have against women is that she is not supposed to be a dominant. And so, men, why don't you take the backbone and stand up and vote for a man? Thank you.
Billy, have you ever voted for a woman for any political office?
No.
And would you ever?
No.